G'day champions, today I want to show you how most people run out of space on their Xbox without even realizing it, and how you can solve that too. If you enjoy these tips, please hit that sub button, and let's get into it. Start by pressing the Xbox button, and then go across to the Capture and Share tab. Then you want to go down to Recent Captures. Once you're into there, go down to See All. See, I've got a few here. Roblox. Good old Roblox. Anyway, now that we're here, you can see that we've got access to all our captures, screenshots, whatever they are. The tip is to go up on this menu and go on this console, because otherwise you're going to see what's on the Xbox network and you're not removing what's on your console. Then head across to this little button here and it puts you in a different view. As you can see, if I zoom in, you've got all sorts of options. You can select multiple stuff, you can delete, share, upload to OneDrive, rename your stuff, or even set them as backgrounds. Now we want to go across to the select button and select which captures or screenshots we want to get rid of. I suggest getting rid of quite a few if you've got them built up, because they do take up quite a bit of space, especially the captures. Once you've selected those, go across to the delete button, select that, and then you get this menu here. Just to confirm, hit delete again, and Bob Girani, you should have cleared up a bit of space. If you enjoyed that tip, please subscribe champions, and I'll see you in the next video.